Watch the news at 11 tonight on News Channel 5.